Group up a little.
Not me, bro.
There's a Black Ops? Like, what the?
Wait, he can touch? He is a
zombie! Not me! Paramount be doing their thing, bro. Like, stab, eat, grab it, take it out of you.
He definitely gets that.
Throw a bow and arrow, stab arrow, eat, ask you, oh my dang!
There it happened.
Hey, my reflection.
What just happened?
Just shut up.
You saw, bruh. You saw.
Rip, we crazy, bro.
We weird, bro.
Ooh, come on now.
What's good? I'm Jay.
And I'm Jay. And this is our channel.
This ain't it.
Where we do.
They're already here.
And post. And react to it.
You know what I'm saying? What we react to?
We are reacting to a movie called We Have a Ghost. Mm. Official trailer made by Netflix.
Nah, bro. You don't come in, hey man, we have a ghost. I'll be outside on the phone like, hey, what ghost? Like, heck no. I'm gonna walk down the basement. I ain't never been scared. The moment I'm out of sight, I'm running back upstairs, bro. I'm moving like this. What's that? But the moment I get back on the set, I could be running from, I get on stairs. Bro, that ain't even freaking scary, bro. I'm not gonna be looking like a coward, bro. I gotta do my thing.
Nah, you looking like a coward always, bro.
Someone gonna get me, I'm like, bro, I'm chill like that. And then after I go into the dark, I'm like, like, you know? But like, best believe if a ghost give me, like, grab me, I'm gonna freaking do the light skin stare, bro. Like, what do you mean? But hey, you know, let's get into this movie.
Let's get into it.
We're all here, trying to get a fresh start.
Nothing like that happened here, right?
The new Captain America, my boy.
You moved into the House of Death.
What?
Everyone says it's haunted.
House of Death.
Okay, the house costed $49.45, bro. This dude over here, like, bro, we ain't scared of you, bro.
Is he who made Freaky made this?
No.
Me, a ghost like that not even scary for real, bro.
He published it?
Heck yeah.
That's money.
Drogo! Literally! Drogo! You know how fast with my attention? Yo, he's like, money! I'm like, true?
That's crazy.
True?
That's crazy.
Dude.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Not funny.
Kevin. That's so trippy. Can you talk? What happened to you?
He can't talk, bro.
You know,
oh, he fell off the roof?
Mystery.
I'm not soft. Dude, they want me to solve some stuff. I don't care that much, bro.
You're out
there. Yo, he really a ghost.
Wait, did it hit him?
No, it went through him.
Okay.
The orders to apprehend the ghost.
It's a good thing they have.
Wait.
Yeah.
This is a really strange thing.
Being an outlaw suits you.
I got group up for him.
Not me, bro. This is a Black Ops? Like, what the?
Wait, he can touch? He can decide when he can touch me.
Yeah.
We have a go.
So, Frank, is he here now?
Ready to have some fun?
Okay, whoa. Okay, no. That's actually fun. That's actually. No, that was fire when he was running through, closing all the doors, turning the lights off, and I like that was fire. That was fire.
You probably need some better drip, but
yeah, he had no drip, but like, okay, man. Something a little light Netflix, you know what I'm saying? So that's another good time, just having a good time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay, we see you. We have a ghost. Literally, they have a ghost. This pet for real. I mean, if you're a ghost, you've been there alone for a long time, and you could be tangible, like people could actually see you. Bro, I'm vibing. I'm like this with the game.
I probably wouldn't even tell nobody though.
No. I'm like, Lily, we have a ghost right here, bro. Nah. I'm like, cause no one's gonna really believe you actually. They're like, okay, that's cool CGI.
That,
right?
That's the one I told you.
Me and the ghost, we're gonna be playing the game, we're gonna be recording, we're gonna be doing reactions, bro. We're gonna be chilling, bro.
Imagine the government.
I'm like, hey yo, ghost.
Take him up. Cause it like, that real. They actually live in no filter. That actually real.
I don't think that now it never happened. Government actually pulled up, blowing up your house.
They thought we would. No. Keep that secret. They probably would.
The movies are a good influence, but it's like Nate. But yeah, it's not gonna be to the point like the government over here trying to like kill us, send us.
Probably be to the point that someone try to break in, try to get you.
The ghost gonna be up. Ghost gonna be on standby, bro. You gonna be there. I'm like, security. Ghost gonna be like, rah!
There's a wide range of possibilities.
Yeah, but if it's the ghost or a homie, you know what I'm saying? Someone bust in, he throwing him into the you know, the bad place.
They can't stop you from they can't, the ghost can't stop them from getting you from outside the house.
He was walking outside the house. He was going to different locations.
Most ghosts are bound to the location though.
Not that ghost. If we have a ghost like that, I said a ghost like that. Nah. We chilling. But hey, you know what I'm saying? Let us know what y'all think in the comment section, bro.
Let us know what y'all think.
You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe. You already know what to do.
What y'all do if y'all had a ghost like that?
You know what I'm saying? And y'all gonna do what they did, because once they saw the videos go up, money, bling bling, get that paper. Like, what y'all gonna do, bro? But other than that, you know what I'm saying? Peace. Coward, bro. I gotta do my thing.
Nah, you looking at a coward always, bro.
Someone gonna get me, I'm like, bro, I'm gonna chill like that. And then after I go into the dark, I'm like, ah!